Day one back from cruise.
Make sure you check out our cruise video. It's up, it's funny, it's great.
Interactive.
So today we are going to the grocery store because we have to stock up on groceries. And we're just gonna go to Publix and get a bunch of groceries. And we're gonna take you along with us. I haven't done a grocery haul in a while, so I decided it's due for one. Alright guys, so it was at this moment that I just felt completely just, I don't know, not embarrassed, but I was just having a lot of anxiety and I really didn't want to film in public. I think it was the outfit that I was wearing. Usually I don't wear like super short shorts like that, so we filmed the rest of the footage, but I didn't do any talking, so this is the second attempt. So enjoy.
I don't know why I've been getting nervous in public. Right now, we are going Thanksgiving shopping, and we're refilming the shopping vlog, the grocery shopping vlog, because I wasn't talking, and I want to talk to you guys and explain what I get. So I'm just going to, we got some flowers. I'm just going to show you guys what I would normally get. Let's go. What I would usually get, which we're not gonna get now, is I like to stock up on a bunch of fruits. So usually I get about like two or three packages of strawberries. I like to get bananas. I just like to get a bunch of fruit because that's great to snack on. It's super healthy and I like to have it with my breakfast. When going grocery shopping, I don't like to get too much because then it goes bad. I used to have a membership at Costco. Actually, I still do, I have to cancel it. I would buy in bulk and then I would have it for years. Like I had stuff that I bought from Costco at the beginning of the year last year and I still have it. So to me, like, it's just not worth it because the foods that can get bad, they go bad. All right, so you guys know me, I love meat. Sorry to say it for those vegans. I love it, okay? Can't deny. I mean, me and Tyler eat so much meat. Like we have meat three, four times a day sometimes. So I would get usually two packets of steak. Usually I would get something like this or filet mignon, that's my favorite. A lot of stores don't have that though. And then I just like a thick cut steak. Lately he's been getting thin cuts. It's still good, it's still good. So we would get like two of those and, ew, this looks really bad. It looks like intestines.
This looks like intestines, what is that?
No, this looks really disgusting.
We're also out to get a turkey.
Okay, so I get ground beef. We love this because it's super easy to make and it's usually really cheap. Ground beef and ground turkey, so I'll get three of these and then three of turkeys. And sometimes we have to go out in the middle of the week to get more meat because we don't get enough. But yeah, we just like to season it with some salt and pepper, and yeah, that's it. Hold on, little things. Alright, so I am not a fan of chicken. I don't really like it, so I don't get that. So usually I'll just stick to ground turkey and ground beef. Once we're done with the meats and the fruits, I like to get bread. So this is something that I like to snack on or have in the morning. It's really good. I've always loved this. And I mean, if you're bulking, it's really good because it's 100 calories per slice. And then we like to get French bread for our sandwiches. I don't really like this type of meat only because, I don't know, I feel like it's not as healthy as the fresh deli meat. If they have deli meat here, then that's what we would get, is a pound of ham and then a pound of any kind of cheese that I'm feeling. Okay, so for breakfast, I always like to have eggs because they're super high in protein. So these are the ones that I like to get. I don't like to get the ones that aren't cage-free. Actually, are these cage-free? Yes, these are cage-free and organic, so these are my favorite. Okay, so this is my favorite Greek yogurt. I love it because it's high in protein and low in sugar. And if you can see the ingredients, it only has 6 sugars and 17 grams of protein. So out of all the Greek yogurts that I've tried, this is by far the best, and the best tasting-wise too. My favorite type of milk. I haven't drank dairy milk in about, I think, 2 or 3 years now, and I don't plan on it. So this is my favorite almond milk. They have a lot of different kinds. I like to get the sweetened one, but with the less sugar. All right, guys, so I'm just gonna do a voiceover for the rest of this because there was too many people piling in because it's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, by the way. Let's just get right into it. So this is my favorite protein pasta of all time. It's just amazing taste-wise and then also just how accessible it is. I never had trouble finding this at any grocery store.
And of course, you have to put sauce on your pasta. So they don't have the one that I like. I'm going to insert a picture of it right now. This is my all-time favorite pasta sauce. So here's the rice that I get, but I don't get the boil in the bag one. I usually get just the minute rice, but it's by this same brand or this other brand. Oh yeah, the Benny's one. I just passed it right there. Yeah. Uncle Ben's ready rice. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know it's only 5 minutes long. I just wanted to get to the point, okay? And I haven't been feeling well because I'm just getting over a cold, and honestly, going to the store today made me feel 10 times worse. So, but yeah, happy Thanksgiving, guys. Thank you so much for subscribing to me and being on me through this journey. I have a couple more videos coming. I'm going to be doing a life update video and then also a stretching video that you guys recommended. And if you have any other video ideas, always leave them in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and follow my other social medias because I post there every single day. Not lately, but I will. All right, bye.